रेडियो फोन
जी सर।
वो सुनिए,
धन्यवाद आदरणीय गुप्ता सर। मैं गुप्ता सर के व्यक्तित्व को बहुत नज़दीक से जानता हूँ, इतने अनुशासित व्यक्तित्व के धनी हैं। मैं इनके लिए दो शब्द कहूँगा कि कुनूसो अदब को निभाया है आपने, कुनूसो अदब को निभाया है आपने, चराग प्रेम का जलाया है आपने। आपको क्या काबिल बनाएगा ये जमाना, इस जमाने को काबिल बनाया है आपने। आपके विचारों को मैं सभी श्रोताओं को बताना चाहूँगा कि एक औसत दर्जे का शिक्षक सिर्फ बताता है, एक अच्छा शिक्षक समझाता है, एक बेहतर शिक्षक करके दिखाता है, तथा एक महान शिक्षक प्रेरित करता है। धन्यवाद गुप्ता सर। मैं इस वेबिनार में जितने प्रतिभागी हैं, मैं उन्हें यहाँ बताना चाहूँगा कि लगभग 1400 प्रतिभागी देश और विदेश से यहाँ जुड़े हैं इस समय। इसमें कंबोडिया, फिलीपींस, श्रीलंका, बांग्लादेश, पाकिस्तान, ईरान, यूएई, इंडोनेशिया, जावा, कनाडा, फ्रांस, अमेरिका आदि देशों से कुल 1400 प्रतिभागी इस समय जुड़े हैं इस वेबिनार से, और ये शैक्षिक मंथन का एक मंच है। मैं कुछ प्रतिभागियों ने अपनी बात रखी है कि हमें अपनी बात कहने का मौका दिया जाए। मैं उन्हें स्पष्ट करना चाहता हूँ कि हमने वक्ताओं की वार्ता को सुना है, इसके पश्चात हमने एक मौका दिया है कि आप अपनी बात को शोध पत्र के माध्यम से हमें भेजें। शोध पत्र को हम ISBN बुक में प्रकाशित करेंगे और वह बुक एक रिकॉर्ड रहेगी भविष्य के लिए, आगामी विद्यार्थियों के लिए, शैक्षिक मंचों के लिए। और एक बात मैं और क्लियर करना चाहता हूँ, बहुत से प्रतिभागियों के मन में है कि वेबिनार को मान्यता दी जा रही है अथवा नहीं दी जा रही है। ये स्पष्ट है कि यह वेबिनार विश्वविद्यालय अनुदान आयोग नई दिल्ली के निर्देशानुसार ही आयोजित की जा रही है, इसमें कोई संदेह नहीं है। विश्वविद्यालय अनुदान आयोग के निर्देश पर राज्य सरकार, राजस्थान शिक्षा विभाग से स्वीकृति प्राप्त कर परम आदरणीय संदेश नायक जी स्वयं इस कार्यक्रम के मुख्य अतिथि हैं, और आप जो भी विचार रखना चाहते हैं शैक्षिक रूप से वह शोध पत्रों के माध्यम से रखिए, जिन्हें हम प्रकाशित करके पुस्तक रूप में आप तक पहुँचाएंगे। अब मैं आमंत्रित करता हूँ धन्यवाद ज्ञापन के लिए प्रोफेसर कमलेश रावत सर को। कमलेश रावत जी से आचार्य जूलॉजी डिपार्टमेंट।
Well, what an event. It's really great that this international level of webinar organized under the aegis of IPOC, Aspirations of University Grants Commission, New Delhi, in collaboration with Directed Higher Education, Community of Education, Jaipur, and UGC Sailor, our college, SG Government, OSPR. It turned out to be very successful. And Dr. Kamlesh Rawat, co-coordinator of this webinar. I'm here to present the vote of thanks to the people who made this event successful. I would like to take a minute and thank all of them. First of all, I would like to express my thanks to respected Sri Sandesh Nayakji, IAS, Commissioner for Education, Committee of Vice Chancellor, for his inspiring and encouraging message throwing light of role of teachers in the present era of COVID-19. Yes, the role of teacher in present era has definitely changed. No classroom classes, no contacts. But I would like to avail this opportunity to thank Shri Sandesh Nayakji, who is regularly monitoring, motivating, and for all inputs he is giving to all the lecturers for online classes, which is benefiting lakhs of students in Rajasthan, India. I would like to extend my special thanks to Dr. Sudhir Bhargav, sir, who enlightened us on the role of teacher in nation building. The way he enlightened the drastic change of position of teacher in society in the past 2 decades, the way he enlightened the role of teacher in nation building, and the way he suggested all solutions that can be implemented, is really intelligent and thankful. I'm honored and happy to narrate that I'm a scholar and his PhD under his previous policy. In the technical session, we were privileged to hear respected Dr. Mahima Paul, retired professor, presently residing at New Jersey. She, being an educationist, shared her views on how teacher can help in nation building. The second eminent speaker was Dr. P. L. Sharma, joint director, college education, who enlightened us his views what is a teacher and how he played a vital role in nation building. The third speaker was Mr. Ishit Swar, an entrepreneur residing at South Carolina. I'm especially thankful to him as he has guided us on what society expects from us and how we are important to the society. The other speakers were Professor Arvind Parekh, his professor in botany at MD's University of Maine, and Dr. Rasna Narayan, as principal of Bharatpur Medical College, Rajasthan, who were also very informative and shared their views on the topic. I would like to thank all the eminent speakers for sharing their precious knowledge with all of us. The way they explained, the way they took the topic was exemplary. On the benefit session, another speaker, Dr. Ms. S. Clark, retired principal of Delhi College, a very senior educationist, shared her experience and her thoughts on the topic was icing on the cake. The benefit speech by Dr. Dinesh Gupta sir was who has a vast experience in the field of teaching as well as administration, presently advisor of experts at Rajasthan Public Service Commission, encouraged us to inculcate teacher in ourselves and to work for nation. Here I would like to mention that in his student, I have learned a lot from him. And thank you, sir, for all that you have to us. I would like to express my gratitude to our principal, sir, Professor Suprajit Patak, for encouragement and support. I would also like to mention special thanks to all the staff members and other supporting staff who helped us during the conduction of this webinar. A special thanks to students of Music Department and the convener of this webinar, Dr. Dushyant Tripathi, Head of the Department of Music, for taking the support. On behalf of UGC SELF, organizing committee, I would like to thank all the good listeners, all for being good listeners, and for spending very good time. Thank you all. One day, one day. Thank you.